Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Time to perjure with
Big Papa Cash.
Welcome back to Super Mega Baseball 2, Game 3 of the 7th series. Big Papa Cash leads the games 2-0, hoping to sweep, but by golly, I'm going to get at least one in.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep. All right, we're starting at 5:38 p.m. And away we go.
First pitch of the game. He gets a single out of that.
Now,
number 13, the left fielder.
And for those who are wondering what the hell I'm doing, I'm adjusting my settings as we play. Oh, that's going to be right to the first base, and it slips right through him!
Now back, number 27, the first baseman.
Foul.
Foul ball.
Oh, no! Ripped it by a pitcher, bases are loaded. Moonstars are off to a great start this inning. End this game. Swing. All right. We got one.
Now batting, number 29, the catcher.
Oh, this could be trouble. Nope, that's going to be an out. That felt good.
It looked good for my end. One out, bases are still loaded. Foul ball.
Ripped it.
Wanda's batting.
That's going to be up and over to shortstop. Oh, the bridge three in.
Now batting, number 10, the right fielder.
That was a hit for a triple. That was a good stop, though. That would have been a nice play, but at least you cut it off.
Now batting,
yep.
44, the shortstop.
Wow. Ranked it.
Strike.
Why on earth did I swing to that?
Wow.
Oh.
Now batting, number 19, the pitcher.
Alba. Alba.
And it popped up for out number 3. And this game's brought to you by Instapots. They're great for cooking.
Play ball.
Now batting, number 31, the right fielder.
All right.
Moonstar spy, blowfish stuffing.
Right.
Oh, Jesus Christmas, sir.
There's a delivery. And a swing! We're out, never been.
Now batting, number 13, the center fielder.
Nice.
Now batting 66.
Marvin Steed up the bat. Triple for Marvin Steed.
They don't call him the Steed for nothing.
Gutson come up the bat.
Blowfish got one on that one. Man on first and third.
Elvis Stanley now batting. Nice stab.
All right. And
at the end of one, Moonstars 5, Blowfish 1.
One to do. Has 19 pitches already with one strikeout. No walks, no hits.
Now batting number 25, the second baseman.
Ripped it towards foul. That has a chance! Oh, it's gonna come up short!
If that ran the bag there just about.
If that was an out, I would have quit. Oh! Oh, go! Go! Into his glove!
Now batting number 27, the first baseman.
Oh, that's going to be a double. Oh, we had single.
Now batting.
Could have pulled a double.
22, the third baseman.
I could have tagged him at third, but.
Ah, you could have. Up next, Santa Claus. Oh, that's going back to the wall, to the track. It's out of here. That ball went 429 feet, bringing the game up to 7-1. Moonstars.
Now back, number 29, the catcher.
Oh, he hit him. She hit him a mess.
Now batting number 11, the center field.
Is that a frustration pitch?
No. I released it
too late. That has trouble. Back to back tracks, ladies and gentlemen. And with that said, everyone wins a free tofu dog. Courtesy of Tofu Inc.
Now batting.
You're wrong, there's time. The purge has to be back to back to back for them to get the tofu dogs. Right now, they just get the tofu.
Oh. Well, let's see if they can't get that one more. Uh-oh. You might be chewing on some tofu dogs. Hello.
Tofu dogs for everybody.
Now batting number 44, the shortstop.
This is just turned into a home run derby contest. Oh, and the skipper's gonna substitute. Baseball terms.
Now pitching number 57.
It's not crappy.
I can proceed.
Right.
Oh. Now you're pitching dirty.
No, it's not me.
Oh.
Oh, he holds on for that ball.
Ow.
Oh, he tipped it. Foul.
And after 1.5, instead of 1, boom. Stars on the Time to Purge Network, TPT Network.
Now back, number 15, the second baseman.
All right, there's a base hit, starting off the bottom half of this inning.
Now back, number 10. The catcher.
There's one. Oh, look at that relay.
Now back, number 17, the right fielder.
That double play was brought to you by Double Ink. Ink doubled.
Right.
This video is going to be nothing but baseball terms and fake advertising.
Then it was brought to you by Pyramid Investment. Invest your hard-earned money in Pyramid Investment.
Number 57, the pitcher.
You can't swear on the radio.
I didn't swear. I said chip.
Don't use a chip.
I said chip.
Now,
oh, this is going to be brought to you by Vertigo's Pizza. You eat it upside down. Maybe sideways if you fall. Dive.
Oh, that was a good hit.
Oh, he was almost out.
Now
that was not that big one.
Number 25, the second baseman.
Shoot.
That's it. Deep to right. Crushed it. Chance. That's a ball. Now where the hell has this team been this whole time?
Sleeping because you've been eating Vertigo pizza.
Now back. Number 13.
This is where that RBI rule would come in, where it's like 10, that's it, you know?
Uh-huh.
Nah, I don't know, we'll keep you at first.
Now batting, number 27.
Wait up, I want his bat checked. I want his bat checked up.
Up says good. Oh, there's a grounder. What was that?
He tried doing a shuffle slide there.
He tried something, alright.
Oh,
in the words of Sparky Anderson, you don't want to pitch to him! They don't want to pitch to you! Because it's going to get out of here for an out.
Got potential.
He got it.
Now back, number 11, the center fielder.
That's a grounder to the first, so that's going to be out number 3 for that half.
I thought he called you safe.
If he called me safe, I'm pretty sure I would have heard a controller go through the wall.
Nah.
Yep.
Nope. This bottom now half inning is brought to you by the Mexican Lawn Crew, where they take pride in cutting your lawn.
Whipped it.
That is a hit in the center field.
Oh, wow.
Now batting number 66. The left.
Well, she has a feel.
I see that. I'm not blind.
Are we sure about that?
There's another single.
Hey.
Man, I'm first and second. There's one. Ah, there's the double. Could have been a triple.
Now batter number 24, the third baseman.
I almost took the pitcher out.
Yeah, you did. That wasn't out of the
way. Oh! Wolfish get one back.
They're only down by 10. Oh, that's going to be a sloppy pitch.
Out!
Still got me out, though. At the end of 3, it is Moonstars 12, Wolfish 2.
And this game is brought to you by Adios Amigos Brewery.
Now batting number 10, the right fielder.
The only beer that makes you leave. Oh, we're going to start this in and off good. We're starting this in and off good. Home run. 12-2. We get that run back.
He almost took out the ceiling out there.
400 feet. Oh, Skipper's doing a sub. I heard it's pastrami this time.
That might be out of position.
Still waiting on that substitute. It's 13-2 Moonstars. Moonstars been having a hard time in this series. They finally got that pull string pulled. They're in gear and they're ripping and tearing. And okay, we got a double switch. He cranked it, but that's going to fall left foul. Ugh. Off the wall! That could have been extra bases, but they're going to hold him up at first.
Now batting, number 19, the pitcher.
Strat!
She hits it up! That's going to be a fly ball for out number one. I thought you already had one on me.
Yep. Only one out.
Yeah, I was looking because the game comes out this
number
month.
Number 25. Huh?
Tennis.
Ah, Mario Tennis.
No, legitimate tennis.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll be a monkey's uncle.
Hey, for all you know, you are a monkey's uncle. Oh, there's two. Oh, only get to one.
That was a rough slide. She's been out at first.
No.
Hey, we have a female umpire, too.
Really?
Yeah. What?
I can't. I'm pitching. I'm batting. Don't confuse me. Hey, that's a triple.
Now batting number 27. The first baseman.
Oh,
The Blowfish must have gone out drinking last night because they're playing like crap.
Yeah, they're blowing all right. There's an out.
You're out.
Game over with the fat lady sings.
Nope, this track mom isn't seeing yet.
Now batting, number 15, the second baseman.
Oh, that would have been nice. And they're going to hold him up at second for that base hit.
Now batting, number
Sting
10,
McGee.
The
Oh, I just gave you a free base.
No, you got me.
Did I?
Now batting, number 17.
Let's see, hang on a second.
Yeah, that was it out. Damn.
All right. Chip it away, a little bit of time.
And the Blowfish bring one back. It's 15-3. That was a hell of a hit.
Yeah, it was.
Now batting, number 41, the pitcher.
Ooh, it's pitcher versus pitcher. It'd be nice if a player would dive the ball so try to reach down.
Now batting.
Just a bomb.
No left fielder.
Your right bumper in that direction, I do believe.
Oh yeah, there it is. He just doesn't want to go bend down for it. Bases loaded. Blowfish are gaining some
now
steam. They're rallying.
27, the first baseman.
We're rallying here at the Copacabana. I don't know where we are anymore.
Today at the old ballpark was Gold Beard Giveaway. If you look at the audience, see all the golden beards.
Some women are wearing them on their head.
Right.
Steve Blake.
Double.
Now everybody safe.
Number 15, the second baseman.
Waits for the signal. There it is. Here's the delivery. And he hits it. Left foul.
Come on, come on, come on.
And that's the end of that slaughter fest. Blowfish get four back.
Now batting, number 29, the catcher.
This is being brought to you by Back Alley Needles. If you need a tattoo, you go see Back Alley Needles. They'll be serving some Boston crab today.
Can I get me some of that Boston crab? It good.
While I get... Whoa, 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 was that Bob Billy in the background there?
Holy crap, we got Bob Billy in the broadcast booth today. Bob Billy, how you doing? I'm doing good. How you doing, Mr. Announcer Man? Oh, we're doing great, Bob Billy. What brings you to the game?
Field.
Oh, I love this sport. What sport are we playing again? Baseball, Bob Billy.
Right.
Oh, right. Yeah, baseball. Yeah, I don't understand why they call it baseball. Is it because you stand at a base and you have to hit a ball? Why don't you just call it bat ball?
I couldn't tell you why, Bob Billy.
Okay. No, the security's looking at me kind of funny, so I think I have to leave. Yeah, they're coming after me. Bye, guys! And
bye,
that was Bob Billy!
Ow!
I like Bob Billy. Bob Billy! All the way from Sandy Shores! And there's a hit! I'm not talking about the game. Bob Billy just got a nice stick cracked over his head. He's out.
Well, maybe we'll be shipping him back to Sandy Shore tonight.
Danny, buddy, that hurts.
Right.
Yeah. Fix the bathroom, Bob Billy. You'll be fine.
Poor Bob Billy.
Now batting, number 19.
Oh, there's that pitcher I like. No, here's a double.
I don't need a single.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I was distracted by Bob Billy. Oh, okay. Are you going to talk?
I'm surprised to see Bob Billy here in town. NASCAR's not here this week, so what the hell?
No bad.
Every once in a while, he just wanders away. There's a strike. Wow, I actually got you out. I thought for sure that was a grounder.
No. The line drive. That ain't no line drive. That is out.
All right, Bluffish got two outs.
Oh, man, she got nice foot.
Hey, don't talk about my pitcher like that. You're going to talk about pitcher and talk about your pitcher.
I almost knocked your pitcher out, man.
Oh, two outs, 15 to 6. Bluffish got a person on base. If you hit one more foul, I'm going to come in here and kick your ass.
Bring it.
You're lucky.
Marvin Steed is up again.
Oh, bases are loaded for the Blowfish. That's a grounder. That's gonna bring one in.
Only down by eight.
They're gonna try to bring home as many as they can. He's out at third! But
well, I still got four in!
Yeah, bring the game closer! Both teams are even with 20 hits, but it's 15 to 10 Moonstars going in the top of the six. Blowfish had a good rally that inning. But the Moonstars are going to answer in their own fancy with an out.
Number 13.
That hit was brought to you by Bro Broom.
And there's a grounder to the shortstop for out number two. Simple play. That was a hit. Kester.
Number 27. The first baseman.
Oh. Oh, he got a hold of that one, but that went foul.
He gulped that one.
He sure third baseman afraid of balls.
That chubby bastard.
Oh, it went past everyone.
Now batting number 29, the catcher.
That's a pop fly for out number three. Moosehead's rallying, but they couldn't pull anything off, leaving two on.
Dua, Elvis, Cheyenne, and Sting.
Alicia Woodrow has 45 pitches, one strikeout, with 20 hits. Second a fair shape game.
Now batting.
Wish I could say the same thing for her butt. Sure. Her butt's perfect.
Ball hits the mound and takes off
now
like crazy.
Number 15, the second baseman.
Fart. And there's a base hit.
Now batting.
Stink
Blue
McGee comes back.
Drive pull the double, but he got back a second just in time. Bases are loaded.
Now batting number 26, the center fielder.
And it looks like we're going to get a pitching change.
Now pitching, number 48.
Oh, you bat!
Pitcher.
Is he afraid of the ball?
Yes, he was! Unbelievable. That's what I call poor sportsmanship right there. That's lazy ball playing right there.
Now batting number 66, the left fielder.
You know what? You know what happens when someone plays crappy on my team?
Now, in the game, number 47.
You get benched! Oh, dear God.
Hey. Now that is number 27, the first baseman.
I don't care if he was having a good hitting game. Hits don't mean dinner to the squad if you can't play defense.
Foul ball.
It's 15-14, two outs. Blowfish has a chance to not only tie, but to take the lead. Snagging in the middle of the air. Going to the top of the seven, it's 15-14 Moonshirts.
The pitcher for the Blowfish is at 26 pitches, one strikeout.
Now batting, number 11, the center fielder.
and he cranked it up the middle. That's going to be out.
Now batting, number 10, the right fielder.
Oh, he got a hold of that one, but it drifted foul. Pop up to the middle of the field. That's going to be a base hit.
Now batter number 44, the shortstop.
Guy trying to get some air.
Yeah.
Now batting number 48, the pitcher.
Off the plate, inside. Pitcher's inside.
Oh, he held up the ball number two. Got a hold of it.
Fouled.
Fouled. Go foul, go foul.
Air ball.
Oh, you. Try making a sneaky play in a second.
Now batting, number 10, the catcher.
Bye bye.
Nope.
Oh!
That came up short, did it, buddy?
Now batting.
He better go hit the weight room a little bit more.
Eat some of his Wheaties. I was already on the move.
Yeah, Bill.
Hey!
And ladies and gentlemen, with that hit, it's all tied up! 50 to 15! Have taken a lead and blown them away. 17 or 15.
The blowfish are tearing it up.
They're blowing them away.
Number 15, the second baseman.
And we set it off.
Now pitching, number 38.
Thank you.
Fair ball.
Pick it up. Throw it. Out. No. Ball. Throw.
Now batting, number 17, the right fielder.
Massacre is over.
28th minute 15.
Blowfish get 9 runs, Anity.
Moon Stars, they gotta start rally as they gonna try to get a notch in the plate.
Number 25, the second baseman.
Stars are holding up.
Right.
Oh, that was a ball.
That was right downtown, man.
Now batting, number 13, the left fielder.
Why would I take a chance of that?
Ow!
Oh, that went up the pitcher's pants! Or should it stay between the pitcher's legs?
Now batting number 27, the first baseman.
And they're gonna hold everyone up. The bases are loaded. Fifth, 23-15. Blowfish with no outs, no strikes, no balls. And they're doing another pitch change. Bases are loaded.
Now pitching number 43.
Well, they finally got their substitute in. We're waiting for the delivery.
Nope.
And first pitch is a ball.
Ow.
And there's your first shot of this inning.
Now back. Number 29, the catcher.
Right to the first baseman. It's gonna go right to the shortstop for the third out. Moonstars 15, Blowfish 23, going to the top of the ninth.
Bottom of the eighth.
I've been corrected. Bottom of the eighth.
Ow!
And there's the hit.
Now batting, number 27, the first baseman.
Ow.
Look out, cameraman.
He's okay.
Hey, this is Bob Billy's yacht out there.
Bob Billy doesn't have a yacht.
He must have stole it because he's on deck.
How did he get police custody?
You know how slippery that hillbilly is.
That's true.
Foul ball. Ow.
He's finally got a strikeout.
Now batting number 22, the shortstop.
I can't tell you the last time we saw a strikeout from the Moonstars. Oh, he flashes bun. For out number two, what was he thinking? What was his process of thinking that one?
Move the runners up.
Basically what he did.
Uh-oh. Top of the night. Three outs away from winning this game for the Blowfish.
Yeah, Moonstar City. 8-tie, 9-win.
No, the Blowfish get their last ups, remember.
Now batting, number 10.
Top of the
right
ninth.
Fielder.
Second baseman makes a hell of a catch.
Now batting number 38.
Well, here comes the last out of the game. And there it is. That's game three. Blowfish take it.
At the end of the game, Blowfish 23, Moonstars 15. 39 hits to 27 hits. No errors.
Yep. As of right now, Blowfish lead the series completely. 3-0. Come on back next week, then we'll watch the Moonstars get sweep. Until then, I'm Time to Purge.
I'm Big Papa Cash.
We'll catch you next week.
Have a good one.
Bye.
Later.
That sucks.